What God says about election in Anambra State, popular cleric. The general overseer of the King of King Deliverance Church, Prophet Emmanuel Chukwudi, claimed that God told him that for elections to hold in Anambra and to avoid worst things befalling Nigeria as a nation, everyone must observe Sabbath and the government must follow God's commandment.